Hi, Michelle with Tennis Warehouse. And as the year wraps up, I wanted to give you guys an overall list of our playtesters' favorite rackets. Chris and Troy have been doing a great job of putting their favorite categories of rackets together. This is just a broad category of all these rackets. We have playtested all of these, so let's get into it. From Babolat, the Pure Drive VS was 100% one of our favorite rackets of the year. I know Britt's been swinging it a lot. Just a really nice option if you're looking for something with a little bit more feel than the standard Pure Drive and maybe even a little bit more control. So if you haven't demoed this one, I highly recommend it. It's awesome. Then from Head, we have the Gravity Tour. Now this one didn't launch with all of the Gravities initially, but it came a little bit later and it quickly became our favorite because it sits somewhere between the MP and the Pro, but it still has that great feel and it's got that tighter string pattern. So loving this, not too hefty, so easy to swing, still great feel, great control, all around definitely one of our favorites of 2019. Now from Wilson, I'm sure you guys heard about Clash this year. This is the Clash 100, and it is such a fun racket to swing, in my opinion. Really feel that ball on the string bed, and lots of power, good control, great access to spin. Definitely one you'll want to give a go. From Yonex, we had an update with the V-Core Pro line, which we loved all of those rackets. However, they dropped a new one into the family, and this is the HD, the Pro 97 HD, which means it's got a little bit more feel. It has that 18 by 20 string pattern, still has good swing weight behind it, and still maneuverable. So this one stood out while we loved the whole line, that racket. All of those rackets that got updated were favorites, but this one is the one, if we had to pick one, we'd pick this. Then the Pure Strikes got updated finally this year as well, and our favorite one that stood out was actually the Pure Strike 100. So this one's gonna give you great access to speed, spin, and power, but still allow you to feel controlled and dialed in with your precision. Now from Dunlop, we have the Dunlop Strixon CX200 Tour 16x19. This racket's really nice because it has that classic feel. It's gonna be a softer feel, but still good access to spin and power. We felt really dialed in with this one. One that I wanted to add, but I think I'm the only one that liked it the best, is the extended version of this racket. So every racket in this line was really well received by us, and this one would be our favorite. Now from Technifiber, two of our playtesters are using this racket currently as their racket of choice. We have the TF40 305. This one has tons of feel, great precision, good at everything basically. Both Chris and Julie are using this racket and they're using it quite well out on the court. So if you haven't demoed it, check it out. It's one of our favorites for sure. Now this one snuck in at the beginning of the year, the Prince Tour 310. I couldn't actually find any of our hitters because Eric out in Atlanta took them all. So that's how good this racket is. One of our playtesters is using it as their racket of choice. Just great access to spin and control, good feel as well. Another one of our favorites from Head was the Radical Pro this year. The Radical's always been one of my favorites because it does have that great power, and this one was just that good power, good stability, good control, good precision. So I can't say anything wrong about this racket. Definitely give it a demo. And then last but not least, the Blade line got updated as well. And the one that stood out for us was the Blade 98 18x20. I love this updated feel. It's got great plow through, plus nice feel. You got to feel the ball on the string bed, plus the 18-20 gives you that great precision and control. So no issues with this one at all. Now, of course, there have been so many rackets that launched this year, and there's been so many amazing rackets, but these are just our favorites. So let us know in the comments below what your favorite racket of the year was. If you're looking to buy your next racket, please visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.